Tina, same again for these guys and a bottle of red wine, please.
All right, coming up.
So, do you want to tell them, or shall I?
Oh, Frank's putting an offer on the house he showed you.
I'll leave it to you then, eh?
Oh, that's great.
Well, hey, fingers crossed.
We're hoping for a call any minute. We're on tenterhooks, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hang on, it's the estate agent. Good news, I hope.
Ooh, it is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, it's not really my choice, but he's got his heart set on the place, so...
I'm just going to go and have a quick word with Stella. We'll be back in a tick.
All right.
Is it all right if I just pop through?
Yeah, of course.
So, it'll be wellies, open fireplaces, a couple of spaniels from now on, will it?
Yeah. Not really very me, is it?
Well, I don't know. House like that. Husband like Frank. Maybe, a couple of kids later.
Hey, now, steady on.
I'm pleased for you, Carla. I really am. You deserve to be happy.
Yeah, well, we all do, don't we?
I'm just glad, we're just all moving on, you know?
Yeah, me and all. Well.
House has been sold. They've accepted a higher offer.
Oh, sorry to hear that, pal.
Hey, there are plenty of them big houses around. Don't worry about it. Come on, Frank. It was the first place we looked at. Go on, you're not really going to sulk every time we don't get our offer accepted, are you?
Oh, come on. Minute, there's going to be dozens of houses just like that on the market, Frank. Do you want another one, love?
No, I don't. What I want is a big fat kebab, you and me on the sofa and a nice soppy film.
Now, you see, all that in a two-bedroom flat above a Bucky's. But you don't get that in Winslow.
Come on. See ya.
Bye. Tina, same again.
Bye.
Bye.
Hmm.